As Joseph Goldstein said, every time we become aware of a thought, as opposed to being lost in a thought, we experience that opening of the mind. As Joseph Goldstein said, every time we become aware of a thought, as opposed to being lost in a thought, we experience that opening of the mind.